There's a pass up the middle on a King's change. 2-on-1. Demitra shoots. He scores. Pavol Demitra has tied the game 2-2 as Los Angeles got caught on the long change.
And Jim, kill a penalty, score a goal. I mean, the biggest momentum swing so far in this series for the Vancouver Canucks. They killed it off, they continued to put pressure on, and this is just a bad turnover by Sean O'Donnell, and then he goes and makes a change. Not only did he turn it over, but he didn't allow his man to get back in time. As Johnson tried to get back, Demitra looked off the pass to Wellwood, and it's just a perfect shot by Pavol Demitra off the post and in 13 inches stick side.